Can't believe I didn't notice I was muted. Unreal, dude. Oh, this stage is really doing it to me now. It's really doing it to me. Love to see it. How'd that work? But try honesty. Oh no, I am here. I am not a zombie with no mic on. Believe me, please. I'm still ahead, I mean, I guess that's something. Well, most of my time save it, actually, no, most of my time save is like mid-game. I am a zombie. You figured me out, I am a zombie. 726, I mean, that's pretty good. No, Red's right, I am. Flauk show. I remember the Flauk show. Ready? Everyone, it's me, Flauk. Today, I'll be running Luigi's Mansion. Pretty good Flauk impression, right? Luigi Mansion. That is not what this game is. Impressions I did in the past. I don't like do impressions. I mean, I could try. I don't really do impressions, though. Red's Runa. No, I can't do Red. Red's... Can't. Anybody but Red, I'll do. Who does the really scuffed HD impression? Is that it's either Jared or like Red. Yeah, that's what I was gonna say. I think Red does a weird impression of HD. Oh shit. Am I fucked? I might be. No. HD did the really bad impression of Pablo. Okay, I think Pablo sounds like, dude, it's me, Pablo, dude. Dude, I'm running SM64, man. And HD makes him sound like, yo, dude, it's me, Pablo, dude, how he makes Pablo, I forgot to split in that golden, damn. What do you mean, what is that? That's what Pablo sounds like. You don't think he sounds like that?
No, it is me, Pablo, do it, I did it all. I did it all, 55, 57, dude, I did it.
Wow, I actually got that. Come on. Oh god. No, it's fine. They're so bad that they're good. I don't think that's how impressions work. Impressions are funny because they're good. Like your impression of me is only funny. That's like the only one that's funny, and it's not even funny because it's good. It's just because you made me sound like a drug addict, which I thought was funny. Your impression of me is like, hey guys, it's me, Joven. I do crack black tar heroin on the streets. That's what you make me sound like. Please work. Okay, good. Impression of you.
Hey guys, it's me, Ruvia.
I don't know what you want from me. That's like the best I can give you. That doesn't even sound like a girl. It just sounds like, I don't know what. Exactly, Flair. Exactly. Dude, I can't sound like a girl. I have like a zombie voice. I can't do that. So that's the best you're gonna get. Like, actually the best you're gonna get. I'm sorry to anyone I frightened with that impression. Your refunds will be in the ballot box outside.
Hey, it's me, Jobin.
It's like another character, but that's not me. Like, your whole impression of me could be considered its own character. Got a 30. Just kidding. What is a Visco girl? I mean, I know what Visco is. Maybe I'm not keeping up with the times. You hold down left here, right? I don't want to be stupid. Alright, well. Won't be holding down left after that happens. Yeah, it's definitely down left. Good run, actually. Played pretty... not too far off SOB, honestly. Okay, well... tried. Ooh. I do the pause strat and I don't even get close. I do a YOLO and I get it. Like, what? Oh, easy, bro. Easy. Every time. Yeah, world, the run...
doesn't really start until like World 8. Let's be real here. That should be like what I basically practice, just World 8, World 9, World 10, or World 6 to the ends, basically. There's like everything can go wrong there in late game. Again? Did that happen twice? I think the same. Well, I messed up. Messed up 5-6 in PB2, but for a different reason. Like, landed on the goalpost and then just got launched in the air. And I was 2 inches from it. This went pretty badly too. World 5 just was terrible. Please back this up well, please. Thank you. Oh my god, that was bounce was terrible. Oh my god, what a damn. I handled that so well. I made it! Wow. And I gold it. Alright, time for the, oh wait, no. I thought it was at World 8. But no. What's with the- why was that so laggy? I don't get that. I like, just don't. The opera went kind of bad. I don't think this was like terrible. It was kind of bad, but it wasn't terrible. I have some room for error here, but not a ton. Going in at like really high angles. Dude. Trying something different there. Never doing that again. Please get this soon. Otherwise this run's not gonna be that great. Okay. That was bad. But what are you gonna do? What's up, actual chatter teeth? Is this world record? Yeah. This is me playing the bot of the world record right now. I actually just got it, and I'm just looking over the video to make sure, I'm happy with it. So as you can see, in this part of the run, I actually took it pretty safe, because I was on such good record pace, you know? So I actually went to the second from the bottom tier. No. I'm making sure I'm happy with it, you know? Being like, yeah, I got record, I'm happy. Just kidding, I don't have record in this. I'm not even close to record, actually. I got 5 levels to go. And gold already passed. I know, 4 levels. Damn, wasn't happy with the segment. Time to use, the cut video option to make some adjustments to this record. I'm not gonna be able to lose that much time. Like, literally everything besides opera was, like, pretty good. It's just opera sucks. Movie Maker. I'm just improving the record with Windows Movie Maker. It's just, it's a strat. What if I argued splicing, using video editing software as part of the run? You can't argue with that, can you? I lost 5 seconds. That's such a meme. I could have been like 4 minutes ahead if that went like perfectly. Would've put me on like 45 minute pace. That was probably the closest I'm gonna come to getting that. Although you should not die trying to get it. No way! What the hell? Why is this level so annoying? Not even the casual strat isn't consistent. It because that happens. It's like I don't know how to prevent that from happening. Fall, please. Okay. Jesus. I hate that level. It's not hard, it's just inconsistent. Oh, cool, yeah. Don't hit the button. Great idea. New meta, don't hit the button. Did I lose time? Oh yeah, I think on 7-1 I fell off. Did I fail this? I forget. I might have failed this too. So it is possible I can still save time, maybe. I think I'm gonna start going for this pause strat, because I practiced it with it before, and it's not terribly hard. Although it is kind of precise. I don't know. I'm still thinking about it. Of course, one frame late. Didn't fall off. Pretty sure I also died on, what's that stage called? I keep thinking it's called Flauk because Flauk is an Allen letter, but it's called something that sounds like Flauk. I thought that was gonna work for a second. That was like kinda close to working. There's like lag there that nearly killed me. I don't know what causes lag. I mean, obviously, I know what causes lag, but like, specifically, what causes lag in those segments? Oh my god. Am I really dying on this? This used to be hard for me, and now it's like, not that hard. But that was just a stupid death. Really stupid death. I should just stick to this platform. Okay, I'm still like 2 minutes ahead. I don't think I'm even losing time. World 8, as we're all... difference comes in. If this goes really well, I can be 5 minutes ahead, which would be pretty insane. I forgot what to do for a second. I kind of... strat just escaped my mind. Yeah, on that last World 7 level, you can literally just hold up and you beat the stage. It's kind of broken. Well, it's not broken. It's just... I wonder if they intentionally did that. Like, the developers. Pray for me right now. Oh, no way! Oh my god. Oh my god, dude. That's huge. No, I didn't mean to. Come on. Ready? Go. Dude, what's up with my pausing abilities? Oh my god. Vortex is not that hard. but yeah. Do this. I am throwing, dude. I might throw in warp. Warp is also tough. I'm not out of the waters yet. Please. Okay. It really wasn't too bad. I made it out to be worse than it was because I was kind of coming off at like an insane level. What was that? Reset. Yeah, sure, buddy. What? Huh? What just happened? I just got pushed up by something. Oh, that thing on the side. It never hits me. What? How did I never notice those things on the side? Am I just dumb? No. I never got the strat and then do that. I'm gonna miss it now. Okay, good, I didn't miss it. Just concerned about guillotine. Everything else is like, whatever, not that hard. Nice. I didn't think that would work, but okay. I thought that was in for sure. For fuck's sake. Go in. Okay, finally. Jesus. Took a bit too long. Alright, guillotine. This is important. Why am I missing the frame? Fuck. Okay. Whatever, not too bad. This world mine is decent so far. Not great, but it suffices. Could still be at least 5 minutes ahead by the end of this, hopefully. Saving a little bit of time. Alright. Well, 10. Oh boy. I'll go for the hard strat one time. Okay, that's the one time. Reset something that maybe wouldn't have failed. I don't know. It was tough to say. Why does that have to happen? Well, that always happens. Oh my, this keeps happening. Why? Please. Oh my god. This game's trolling me, right? This is so stupid. It's never an issue for me. What the hell? Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay. Jesus Christ. Why was that happening? That was unnecessary. Alright, I can make a lot of that up if I get this first try. If I get this right now, that makes up probably most of that time. Fine. I did the safe strat in PB anyways. Oh my god, that was close. Where are you going? World 10's a little scuffed, but it's okay. Can still finish strong. Yeah, there's no way I'm beating this gold right now. Okay, I didn't make the same mistake I did with this, at least. Really, man? Dude. Love it. I'm carelessly falling off. Might be happening. Still got a 45. I think. Oh, come on. Last level. Get in there. There we go. 3 minute PB. Oh my god. I'm still happy. That World 10 was so scuffed, but who cares? PB again. Thank you guys. This was pretty solid. Solid improvement tonight. Went from a 50 to a 46. I'll take it. Run it. I can't run it back. I don't have time. I'm happy though. Solid improvement. Yeah, I'll submit this. This is the first run I'd be... What place is this, I wonder? Not that I care that much, but I'm curious. This is 130th. I mean, not bad. Definitely could see myself getting like a 44 next run. But solid improvement tonight. I played pretty well in a lot. I gold at 4 splits. Right, 4, 3, maybe 3 splits. Whatever. But yeah. I mean, World 8 though. I got the trick first try on 8-4. That was like the highlight of this run. I'm happy. Pretty happy.